This video is sponsored by Sonic Cake. For checking out my cover of Bomb Track. I hope you enjoyed it. I had a lot of fun doing this one because I was playing with a brand new pedal. To get today's tone, I was using the Sonic Cake Octava. Did I say that weird? Octava. Octava. It's a true bypass octava pedal, and you get one octave below, two octaves below, or a blend of both of them, which allows you to achieve some seriously thick tonage, which is what we like. So the way in which I used it for this video, I had octave one all the way up, and then my dry signal all the way up as well, so they kind of like balanced each other out. It really helped to thicken out my tone. I was working with a backing track that just had drums, bass, and vocals on it, so I had to fill a lot of space, and it did it beautifully. think the amazing thing about this pedal is how much it retails for. So they retail for $39.99, which is incredibly affordable and impressive for how well this pedal actually responds. If you would like to check out more on this pedal, you can do so by following the links in my description. I would also just like to say a really big thank you to Sonicake for making this video possible. As always, if you enjoyed watching this video, please hit like, subscribe, and drop me a comment down below letting me know your favourite Rage Against the Machine song. But that is all I have for you today, so until next time, my lovelies, I will catch you in the next one. See you later!